do anything? No? This is the kind of society we're in now?
Are you supposed to...
Let's try a different angle.
Sounds good.
When you are.
And maybe crouch down a bit.
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff. Yeah!
Get your ass back here. Launch party!
I know.
Not right now. Why don't I get a shot?
The road's that way!
Hello, we need an ambulance here, right now!
Move!
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Grizz.
Honey, put on your pajamas and brush your teeth, please.
What is it?
Oh, something's coming that you're really gonna like, Grizz. I'm gonna need $2,000.
$2,000? Are you out of your mind?
$2,000 is a fucking bargain. I could go to jail for this shit.
You should go to jail for robbing me. You already have my fucking life saving.
You know what? Forget I called. I got customers who would remortgage their house for this shit.
Okay, just hang on a sec. We can work something out.
I could get $4,000 for this kid. I got an exec in the valley. He doesn't nickel and dime me.
Look, I'm just feeling squeezed, but I'm definitely interested. Let me see what I can come up with.
All right, since you're a longtime customer, Grizz, I'll do it for an even $3,000. The usual spot?
Oh, Jesus. I am so fucked. I'll see you there.
Okay, I'm leaving now. Oh, and Grizz? Cash.
Babe, some yuppies, AC's on the fritz. I gotta head into work.
Again? Cole?
Did you get all that?
Yup. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
I'm out of here.
That sucks. Not good.
You can't.
Hello. Hi, I did it.
Thank you.
wonder if anyone got hurt.
Everyone okay?
She told her boss.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Deep breaths.
Sure.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Bobo makes new cities, man. It's all about Rizzo, dog. I love that place. It's all about that sriracha shrimp. Hey, lots of folks are smiling at me. You want to bait? I can't do that.
Got broken up at Rizzo by some chick I didn't even know how to date. She's all right.
The man of the hour. Come on, Wesley Crusher. The launch awaits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Sisko.
Jake Sisko?
Captain Sisko.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose.
T-minus 20, 19, 18.
17, 95, according to Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same freaking time.
Three, two, one.
Lift off!
Woo! Nice. Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Bloom.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There was always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too?
The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to Delaware.
Wrench, that's brilliant! You should do that!
Funny you should say that, Satara.
What? What?
ECU 좀 살펴봐줘.
정상 수치에서 20% 변동.
소지 상태는 어때?
다시 상승하고 있습니다. 기준선에서 520kV 증가.
서 발생한 거지? 하동? 울진?
전부요.
전부라니? 대체 무슨 소리야?
강남, 정로, 서부, 성파 전부 중지되고 있습니다.
왜 열전자 방출 상태는?
심각한 상태입니다.
좋아, 좋아. 압력계 전기는 작동시켰나? 그게 어디? 누가 저 망 알람 좀 끄라고!
서지가 계속 상승합니다.
이더먹을. 중행이가 날라갈 판이군. 조바 전압을 반격시켜. We're fucked.
Power. Any other requests?
Why use a hammer when you have a wrench?
That's what I'm about.
Yeah, I pulled a stunt like that once, Wrench. Riots ensued. People died. I hope that kind of thing doesn't bother you.
Look at all this tech. Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me drooling.
You know your way around these servers, Josho?
I think I can speak to them.
تفضل يا سيدي المحترم. ها هي عبوة السيفال. لعلها صغيرة الحجم ولكنها في غاية الأهمية، حيث تؤدي هذه الغرفة دور حلقة الوصل للإنتاير فاسيلتي. ويتم توزيع ومراقبة الخدمات الحيوية الخاصة بأمور مثل قدرة الاستيعابية أو أنظمة التحكم الخاصة بنا.
يعني أنت تريد أن تقول أن كل النتورك سيرفيسز come through this room؟
نعم يا سيدي المحترم. كل البيانات بداية من المين فريم سيرفيسز to the operations management transits through a single node وتتم معالجتها بشكل آخر في هذه الغرفة.
بس هذا لم يخلق a single point of failure أو bottleneck في مسار العمليات؟
سؤال وجيه يا سيد المحترم، ولكن هذا غير وارد. فهذه الغرفة متصلة بالمحطة الرئيسية فقط لمراقبة وتحقق صحة البيانات. سيدي، كما أن هذا المرفق يحتوي على نظام الـ N+2 الاحتياطي الموازي لضمان استمرارية وسلاسة الـ uptime. وبالإضافة إلى الجدران النارية الوطنية الدقيقة، تم إعادة إجراءات الأمن القياسية بشكل كامل استعداداً لقيام بلوم بتشغيل السارلايت باك بون.
يا سلام.
نعم، تم تطبيق أحسن نظام أمن في التاريخ، حيث لا يستطيع أحد أن يتسلل في شبكة بلوم.
ما شاء الله.
An entirely space-based network inaccessible to the most ingenious of all hackers.
عظيم.
شكرا. تسلم.
Very impressive.
بعدك يا سيدي.
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around, make ourselves at home.
I think you'll find everything here in ship shape.
Well, it doesn't hurt to take a look.
Don't get me wrong, I think security audits are a good practice. Think you'll be done soon?
Hard to say.
Just that I have a lot of work to do. You know how it is. Anyway, take your time. No hurry.
After this, I'll circle back shortly. Don't touch anything.
Arsehole. How you, love? Okay. Security guru locked my PC, now I'm waiting around with me hand on me bum. No. What's that? Love. Right, I'll do it when I'm home. Right. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Of course. All right, love.
There you go.
Right.
Clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right. Look, we've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Man, they really have this locked down.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
You know, it's a little stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus. Marcus.
Seriously? You're gonna do this now?
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something?
Thank you.
to leave these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
Guys, look.
Oh.
It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up, or...
Yeah, not for us. We're already in. Hey, who's on Bloom's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite. We got Titus. We got Galilei. We got the government. The New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find that suspicious?
And all that data at Bloom's fingertips? That's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No, even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite, Titus, whatever, and start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Bloom.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Satara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy, that your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.